Gemini 11 was a manned spaceflight launched on the 12th of September 1966. It was the 9th manned Gemini flight, the 17th manned American flight, and the 25th spaceflight of all time. Crew were Charles Conrad Jr., the command pilot, and Richard Gordon Jr., the pilot. The backup crew were Neil Armstrong and William Anders. With Apollo looming on the horizon, Gemini project managers wanted to accomplish a rendezvous immediately after reaching orbit, just as it would have to be done around the moon. 75 minutes after launch, Conrad and Gordon matched orbits with their Agena target stage and docked several times. Gemini 11 reached the highest Earth orbit ever reached by an American manned spacecraft and included a spacewalk by Richard Gordon. The mission ended on the 15th of September with the first totally automatic computer-controlled re-entry. This brought Gemini 11 down only 4.5 kilometers from its recovery ship. We'll be right back.